Hi, my name is Wesley Sine. I'm a professor of entrepreneurship and innovation at the Cornell Johnson School of Business. To me, entrepreneurship is the identification of social needs and then the mobilization and reconfiguration of resources to resolve those needs. In essence, entrepreneurship is about creating social values. In our 5 days together, I'm going to tell you the behaviors that differentiate successful innovators from those who do not innovate. We're going to talk about what you need to do, and we're going to work on attributes and behaviors and skills that you can develop to make you a better entrepreneur.